Chakaraka chicha cho chakalorum gundo wando lakarakatum akko takko idigidigidigo idipai vidipai chikichakacho giligilimal sulusulumal makanaka hukubukure tukubukure chakalaka bikko chikko sili 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 go bagradum chakradum chikichakacho
देखो देखो क्या वो पेड़ है चादर ओढ़े या खड़ा कोई हे देखो देखो क्या वो पेड़ है चादर ओढ़े या खड़ा कोई बारिश है या आसमान ने छोड़ दिए हैं नल खुले कहीं हो हम जैसे देखे ये जहां है वैसा ही जैसी नजर अपनी चलो 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 नए ख्वाब बुन ले सोचो सूरज रोज नहाए या बाल भिगो के ये बुद्धू बनाए हमें ये सारे तारे टिमटिमाए या फिर गुस्से में कुछ बड़बड़ाते रहे खुल के सोचे आओ पंख जरा फैलाओ रंग नए बिखराओ चल 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 नए ख्वाब बुन ले
There's nothing more painful than an individual not being able to express his opinions, thoughts and viewpoints just because of a language barrier. There is no denying the fact that English is a language which is widely accepted across almost all the countries in the world. And I feel that it is extremely important for all the students to learn this language and the process for the same should start at the grassroots level itself.
कूदे अंगड़ाई ले फिर करवट बदल कर नाजुक से मोती हंस दे फिसल कर खो न जाइए तारे जमीन पर ये तो है सर्दी में धूप की किरणें उतरे जो आंगन को सुनहरा सकरने
Education is much more than just gaining knowledge to land a good job or like get a good career. Education teaches you how to learn, how to critically evaluate situation and how to come out of unexpected scenarios. education overall develops a person and helps one lead a good life. And that is why everyone has a right to
Shikshana. Education. Shiksha. Shikshana.
Education.
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 और निंदिया में मीठा सा सपना और सपने में मिल जाए फरिश्ता सा कोई जैसे रंगों भरी पिचकारी जैसे तितलियां फूलों की क्यारी जैसे बिना मतलब का प्यारा रिश्ता हो कोई ये तो आशा की लहर है खुशियों की नहर है खो न जाए ये तारे जमीन
Foundation for giving me this opportunity to teach and help these underprivileged students. It was extremely fun and learning experience for me.
It was a very enlightening experience for all the four of us to teach government school students of class 1 to 7th grade. And I really want to thank Aahwahan Foundation for giving us this opportunity. I didn't know that Aahwahan Foundation is into so much and they are helping these kids so much. So, and also I really, you know, want you people to give your valuable support to these students and contribute.
Hey, ye ghungru jeevan ke ye to sur hai chaman ke kho na jaye ye tare zameen.